That looks better. Okay, Shaunigan Lake, we're doing a hydro dipping test here. We have multiple different paints here, all custom coats from JB Precision, great guys to deal with. We could have bought this from Midway, but they're about 22 cents more a can, so we decided not to. Okay, so what we're going to do now is we got a bucket of water. The dog already tasted it. It's fine. It's dandy. It's clear as day. The contaminated soil dump isn't up and running yet, so that's why the water looks ultra clear, right? Once Mike Kelly gets his way, then that water will look really evil. It'll have oils and all sorts of other carcinogens in it, including furans and dioxins. Okay, so here we go. So we got the cylinder. I think we're gonna hook a wire into the end of it, so that we can slowly lower it down inside and back. So I'll go over to the toolbox here. We'll grab a piece of wire. This is mechanics wire, and I did buy this from Midway because he was substantially cheaper than the competition. So that was good. And actually the service is what really sold me on that. So hold on, let me just put that down like this. I'm gonna stick this in the hole. We're going to give it a little... Okay, hold on. So it's in the hole now. Yeah, and ooh, that smells peppermint-like. Okay. Okay, so now... Oh, okay, hold on, we failed there for a second. Hold on, let me try again. We're going to stick this in the hole here. Which
I didn't think was possible. Again? I don't feel you.
Morgan on it. Okay, hold on. It's a higher level of chocolatey. You gotta be able to puncture this one. Okay, well. No, I didn't mark either. Okay, hold on. We're gonna go to different plan here. Okay, that's not working. We're going to wrap the rim. We're gonna end up with a problem here, aren't we?
It has been spotted all over the place, but we haven't been able to find it. I'm just wondering if you can put it out there.
All right, and what's the area and what does it respond to?
Maya.
All right, give me a call at the queue if you spot that white mold.
Okay, so we've changed our game plan here, and now we've done like a little bit of a rinky-dinky around there, okay? So we got the bucket of water. I do have several assistants here that are gonna attempt to help me lower that in. I probably need a slightly longer string than that, would I not? No? That'll work? Okay. Okay, so we want to make sure that it goes up and down somewhat straight. I'm sure this is a really easy video to watch. Okay. Do we believe that this is going to work?
Assistant John here is going to put spray paint in the water.
Okay.
So Assistant John, please put spray paint in the water. John, cut. Ah. Okay, I'll put paint in the fucking water. What do I do?
Is that all we need? Are we ready to do this?
There's no voice fucking recognition here. Spray? Okay, I'm
going
to spray.
Do we put this in before we spray?
I spray first.
We spray first and then we...
More? Okay, this? Oh, that's quite cool. We don't want quite cool. This color? Why do we got all
okay, what colors are we using?
Center. We got hip hop red.
Okay, so we start. What did we start? Hip hop Hyundai?
This way.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
Right in the center. Just in the center only. There you go, more.
Okay. And I do remind you that Shaunigan water.
Now, next.
What are you doing now? What color? Oh. Is that Ford blue? Metallic?
Just alternate.
Don't drink this water when we're done either. This is crucial.
Talk to the dog.
That's a good color pattern. Yeah.
We will do the clear after.
Clear now?
No.
What do I do?
Just keep going a couple more. Just go for me. Queen's deer stick.
In the box there. John. John, in the box there. The cardboard box. Mill oil, possibly. Oh, you want to give it a rub?
Yeah.
What? You okay with your boots on video? John?
Here. Anybody? No more. No more painting.
What are you doing exactly? Can you give me some commentary here, John?
We're just making some patterns.
And that will affect the end product?
Yep. Okay, now we're ready for dip. So we can spray the clear on.
What? And, Frank, what kind of clear coat are you using here?
We got the instant clear coat here by Dominion Sure Seal Limited.
We got a break in the middle.
Quality since 1972.
We got a break in the middle, so we have to fill that up now.
Okay, we're going to refill here just to conserve the quality of this hydro dip process here.
Okay, my phone is getting slightly stoned here. Okay, so now we are pulling the material in the bucket.
Do a pull.
And Shawnigan water is required for this operation or no? Have you tested it with CRD water?
No. Opportunity for you. It's pretty bad, but it looks good.
Hydro dip test, part number one.
I'm still holding.
John, you're on the film there, John. Right here in the local area.
This is Sam Merrill, star of A&E's hit TV show. Slowly. My team
and I are looking. I'll now take this. I got a. On an angle. Okay. Using other people's money. Victoria is a perfect market for my system, and next week I'm holding. Oh, it feels like there's a lot of resistance there. Do I need to push it through? Push it in?
Push it in.
Oh,
you got to go deep.
Hold on. I'm working on it. I'm going to have to grab a hold of it.
Don't pull out.
You pulled out too soon.
Hold on. I think I still got it.
Keep it going down. Once you're down and your whole hand's submerged and you're dipping your hand.
Okay.
Then you got to swish it around until the whole thing, until all the water gets turbulent.
Swish it around. Okay.
Do a little violent swish.
How violent?
Swish.
Just like a turbulent swish.
Turbulent swish.
Okay.
There you go.
Breaks away from you.
Okay.
Now pull out. Collaborative team
of broadcast professionals. Whoa.
John pulled out just in time. Well known for our
commitment to excellence. Okay, as you can see. Please send your resume to my sales job. We did a fantastic job, I think. I think that's an A1. I will take this to the market and see what kind of dollar figure I can get for it. I'm fairly confident that my fingers are going to be a bit of an issue tonight. I'm confident my wife will not allow me to touch her with these tonight or put them in any other areas that she's... Okay, so that's hydro dipping Shawnigan Lake water.
Part one.
And you'll only get that in Shawnigan if Mike Kelly doesn't get his way. So we did use some custom coat. You like us in life. Now like us on Facebook. And we spun it off with a bit of Dominion Sure Seal, Instant Clear Coat, 2K, and cleaned everything off with a Zycol Brake Blast, all available at your local auto parts stores. Till next time.